We need to get some more dinners.
A manager draws attention to a telling defensive stat.
Apparently, our assists are low. Sad last game. Who the hell keeps track of assists? Marcus Stroman's shushing us, they're not being too loud.
Welcome into this.
Oh man.
Next will be the cleanup hitter. Bishop is back in the starting lineup for this one after sitting out last night's game. Here's the first pitch to him. There's a strike.
All one's the count. Gonna give me that junk right there.
See it? Drive it. Let's go, kid.
Chopped weakly to the left.
All right, come on. You're up. You're up.
To second for one, but one's all they were ever gonna get, and the inning will continue. Stepping into the box, number one, first at bat for him in this one. He was 1-for-4 with a double in the ball game last night. Got it. Step on the bag for one. Digging in for his second at bat, number 74. Hope for one for him here in this one. Dick down the first baseline. Scooped up. He will go to shortstop covering, and they do get the force at second. That was not an easy play. Digging into it again. Sierra. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
Here we go, guys.
Here comes the nothing and two pitch.
Straight up.
Popped him up. Bishop is there. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone.
Caught it.
So now it'll be the four-hole hitter. Bishop reached by way of a fielder's choice his first time around. He's set. Here it comes. Committed to that one a bit too soon as it locks him up for strike one.
You might see a change of game plan right here from the pitcher and catcher. They have to find a way to get these guys off that early count heater. Look for a little bit of change of pace.
The 0-1 on its way. Behind 0-2 now.
Let it fly. Let it fly right here.
Here you go.
Working for the punch out and the offering. Hit out towards second. Played on the backhand. Throw on to first in time. One away.
Scoots a little more. It's a single.
Striding in once again. Bishop 0-for-2 for him to this point.
Hey, one pitch right here. On out.
From the stretch, here's the pitch.
Popped up. What the hell am I swinging at?
And this will not be caught. It's a foul ball.
Hey, come on now, kid. Let's go.
The 0-1 pitch. Just a bit jumpy that time. Swung on and missed.
Oh, my God.
That is such a tough pitch to lay off right there, but you have to find a way. There's nothing you're going to do with that low sinker except foul it into your shin or hit a ground ball to the left side.
That gets down, and the inning continues.
Well, D-Roll, there's another base hit making it first and second. They're piling up the hits on the day.
Coming to the plate now, number 44. He successfully laid down a sack bunt in his last plate appearance. Oh, on the ground is short. Could this be two? One there. On to first, but not in time as he's in there ahead of the throw.
Dude, why are y'all like not do anything your throws?
Stepping in and ready for another shot. Bishop, he's got a hit in three at bats to this point. Here's the first offer. And he takes a pitch ruled a strike at the knees. Pretty liberal strike zone there. It's 0-1.
One out.
Comes set and the 0-1.
That's not a strike right there.
For ball one.
Not a strike. Y'all saw that.
Wow,
that's
that
a strike,
was a
right?
Decent breaking ball right there. But
how's
that's
that,
just
how's
a pitch that's
not
a
little strike?
Easier to lay off of when you're opposite handed, opposite bat. You could see the sweep of the ball coming right into you. That was a great take.
Well, strike three right there.
Fastball down low. It's 2-1. Lopez stands at first with one out.
Your pitch right here. Let's go, kid.
Line drive to left. But pretty much
I haven't
right
hit a home run
the
in
left
2 weeks.
As he takes it in
real
for the second out. Coming to the plate now, Joe Perez.
How about it? Third baseman, Joe Perez.
Now, two strike pitch on its way.
Dude, all my corn has been canned. Wow.
Gets dirty and gloves it. He is out. Oh, and that looked destined to be an RBI, but a highlight reel stab. So here's the cleanup hitter, Bishop. He'll be the one to get us going here in the bottom of inning number nine.
Number 34.
High in the air out to center field.
Go. Go.
And taken in just shy of the warning track for out one.
Man, that's what you would call an efficient outing. One pitch and he gets the save. He doesn't get paid by the pitch, so he just figured he'd end it quickly and hit the
shoulder. On the floor, I don't care. It's down
three
there.
3-2, the finish in tonight's game. Corpus Christi jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back. Mike Houshield wins his third of the season. Jarrell Cotton is tagged with the loss despite giving up only two unearned runs. Matt Ramsey hammers down the save, his third of the campaign.
Little Dickie shout out right now. Shout out to Liz, my chair makes us
live and
down
on the
it.
Air on the show. Tonight it's game three of this four game.
We're doing so good. Now we're 17-9.
Ruiz gets the ball in game three of the series. What do you have for us on him, Danny?
Hey, this guy's one of the better pitchers in the league. And one stat that jumps out, take a look at that strikeout to walk ratio. That's about as good as it gets. And look for him to beat in this one.
Number one is there and he makes the catch for the out.
That's how I feel.
Now at the plate, Bishop 0-for-1 for him here in this
one. Really had like two hits entire series.
First pitch on its way. This is pulled into right. And that's taken in straightaway right. Will he try from second? And he is in there.
Dude, my corn has been canned.
Stepping into the box, Guadalupe Cortez. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Guadalupe Cortez, dude.
Bishop comes up.
I wish mine was Guadalupe Cortez.
On the bag himself, and the inning is over. Digging in, Bishop. He lined out in his last trip, so looking for better fortunes here.
This one looked good so far, down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going, and the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score a bunch.
Hard hit ball to second. Franco has it. And the inning begins with a quick out number one.
Dude, what are you talking about? Fall behind, score a bunch. We're already behind a bunch.
Standing in, Bishop. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
Come on, big guy.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Swing it.
This
one's hit on the ground to second. And there are two away now. Into the box, Bishop, and these guys are making a little push here. You have to like the effort despite the odds.
Yeah, you really do, Matt. Look, they still have a significant hill to climb, but hey, they string a couple of hits together here, and all of a sudden, this thing feels doable.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Beat on it, makes the play, one away.
They get the hit from me. It doesn't tell you what these hits are. Am I late? Really, what are going
on
these
ones? Let alone on the road, you have to feel really good about yourself. It's not easy going into that other team's ballpark and coming out with a win, but they did just that.
Oh, man. Apparently I have 28 RBIs, which is, if you put the two people below me, I've got 28 RBIs. Cordell Bryant has 26 now. He had 20 like last time I looked.
Minor league baseball. At the plate, Bishop. He did not play last night, but clearly back in the starting nine for this one. Line toward the alley in left center. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit.
He's coming. Two.
And he'll make
right.
it to second
base
now with two
because,
gone.
You know, I went
hey guys,
over 12 the game before.
Baseball back.
He's like, nah, man. I'll do better if you sit.
Batting third, second baseman, Andy.
Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on it. Ground ball to second. This could be two. There's one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning.
Now we're packing.
Trying to pick things up where we left off. Bishop, he scored a run after stroking a double in his first at bat. Liner toward right center. And he dives to make a spectacular catch.
Out there.
What a play there to end. Standing in, Andy Ibanez.
Second baseman, Andy Ibanez.
Is Ben Revere still relevant, actually?
The 1-2. Down the third baseline.
Is he actually still relevant?
Throw in time at first for out number two. At the plate, Bishop, he was robbed of a hit in his last at bat, so he'll try to change his fortunes here.
Hey, get a good one.
Damn straight.
He's set and the pitch. Now he goes the other way, and he got a lot of it high and deep to left center field.
Gone!
So a two-run shot to left center, sixth home run on the season for him as they move on top.
Dude, what
four
the hell
to
was that? Who did that one? Someone tell me who did that one. I didn't see who made that animation.
Hey, that's one of the toughest parts about.
Now in the box, Bishop. He's two for three. Home run and a double.
And that last at bat when he went deep, he turned around a pretty good fastball. So I'm kind of thinking this guy's a good fastball hitter. So I might want to move
fall.
That ball
nope.
up and down and in and out and try not to throw it right down the middle of the plate.
Thompson is there. Two gone.
I know he slid. I'm out.
So
what am I doing?
In,
I slid back.
22. 0 for 2 on his line thus far.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one. Move into the later innings. Down by. A bundle, it's some base runners, and hopefully a long get them back into this one.
Bases
stepping
loaded.
Up
he's
now, Bishop. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
It's too late. I should have ground out.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And a curveball that started low and broke lower. Ball one.
Hey, grip it and rip it, kid. Let's go.
The set and the one. Oh, and he turns another one around here. And his fine ball game will continue. Give him another home run.
Dude, that man stood there for a minute.
So he promptly unloads the bases with that one. His second of the game as they just continue to pour it on here.
Everyone's over there waiting, like, yo, dude, season's over. You don't wanna go.
And that is why you just can't put yourself in a bases loaded situation. You've got nowhere to put the hitter, and he knows it. So he sets up, waiting to pounce. And that.
He's talking shit about how I didn't have enough
in
RBIs. Alright, there's RBIs to the bomb.
Round out victim last Ibanez. Time.
One.
Oh, what a dive. The throw. Touche, sir.
I could have beat that myself, but I probably couldn't.
Striding in once again, number 55. 0 for 3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame.
Hey, ground ball right now. Oh, no.
He's on the ground over to first. to second for one. On to the pitcher, covering in time. It's a play.
Yeah, this game was decided in the eighth. That was a huge offensive fireworks coming into the eighth inning. And when the other guys put up a big inning like that against you late in the game, it's really tough to make any kind of a comeback.
12-2, the final score in this ball game. The Midland Rockhounds jumped out to an early. The game's future stars are on display as minor league baseball. Now to the plate, Bishop, and he comes in as a player to watch out for, hitting well over 300 on the season.
Oh God, I'm not Vlad Guerrero.
Guys, we take a look at the home nine as they take the field tonight. They come in not exactly setting the world on fire as they've brought five of their last eight ball games.
Yeah, Matty V, hey, D-Row, this has not been the kind of homestand that they would like to have so far. Through the first five games, they're 2-3. Getting to five on this is certainly one thing they'd like to do here today.
Yeah, they can salvage a little bit right now.
Into the box now, Preston Beck, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Hey, let's go, kid. One time right here.
Ready with the 1-2. Here's a little chopper up the middle. He's got it. Wow, a flip to second for one. Return throw is in time. How about that? They do.
It, drive it. Let's go, kid.
Ready for another chance. No, Bishop, he number reached on a single in his first try.
One down.
He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Thompson giving chase. He gets there, and that's the second out.
A home run. I need more power. I need to add some roids.
Digging in once again. Bishop,
running
in scoring position with
some training points.
From the stretch, hard hit ball to second. Ibanez ranges to his right. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. One hit. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Andy Ibanez. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Ready to deliver the 1-2. Toward second. Underhanded flip to second for one. The first in time.
Come on, big guy, one time.
Ready for another shot now. Bishop, he's working on a 1-for-3 thus far.
Come on, guys.
He's set. Here it comes. Line drive to center field. And that'll get down for a base hit. Throw will hold him at second, but the go-ahead runs in scoring position now with still nobody out.
Dan, this guy's on fire. I used to say all the time it's about 100.
We got one out here.
Digging in and looking for more. Bishop, two hits in four attempts to this point. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Missed with a slider.
Hey, come on, guys.
The 1-0 home. Hit to first. Beautiful diving stop. He goes to first in time.
Finished better than that very often. Only needed four pitches to slam the door in the face and sold this game away for his guys.
3-2, the finish in tonight's game. Welcome into this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Digging in the switch hitter, Bishop, and he comes in as a player to watch out for, hitting well over 300 season. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And the changeup is way low that time. Fellas, you take a look at our homestanding ball club as they come into this one tonight. They come in looking to make it two in a row as they were winners last time out.
Yeah, Matty, coming off last night's W, we had a chance to catch up with the manager. He just liked the way guys are playing. They're showing up to the yard ready to go. They're playing as a collective group. A lot of good things happening in this clubhouse.
Digging in for second at bat, Bishop, he flew out in his last at bat. Hit in the air to straightaway center.
Take it.
And he'll put it away now without much of a problem. Two gone now here in the third. Digging in to try it again, number 22. 0-for-1 here in the early going.
Hey, got one.
sent back middle. Scooped up. A bare hand for him. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. At the plate, Alvarez, runner in scoring position with two gone.
Number 67.
Now the 1-1 pitch.
Whoa.
Bishop
right there.
And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. So two runs on. Digging in, Bishop, 0-2 from him so far in this one. First offering on its way. Lifted down the line in left. And that will end up a foul ball.
Here we go, fellas. Let's go.
The windup and the 0-1. And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Big tilt on the slider, gets a swing and a miss. Line toward the gap in left center. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit.
All right, good job right there.
Well, when you're going as well as he is, not even a two-strike count is going to get in your way.
Yeah, Matty, he's having a monster season, well over 300. Right there, when you're feeling that confident at the plate, it doesn't matter what the count is. You're willing to go deep and still feel confident.
Number 82.
In now, number 82, as the first pitch to him is in there for a called strike one. A hit and two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame. Ready once again, number 85. He's 0-2 thus far in this one.
Left fielder, number 5.
1-1-1.
Speared on the dive. Takes it himself, and he got him. Standing in, number 55. 1-2 with a double number on the ledger 55. So far.
Pretty good.
First pitch on its way. The fastball.
We'll
take a look at one.
What is that?
1-0.
A great case of a manager sticking up for his pitcher right there and giving that umpire an earful. He didn't get that pitch called away, but the manager is planting a seed in that umpire's mind to try to expand the strike zone so some of those borderline pitches start to go his pitcher's way.
Dan is on fire. I used to say all the time it's about 150 ABs to 200 ABs where you start figuring out what type of season you're going to have. He's obviously in May and fire.
He's been locked in from day one of this season. It's continuing right now. Anything that is around the strike zone, he feels the barrel to it, and he continues to hit line drives.
And they'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double.
Well, they've been struggling at the dish all game long, so stringing two hits back-to-back, one of them for extras, is a sign that they've got some life in them. We'll see if they can catch.
I don't know what the hell happened.
Ready now.
But then Bishop, playing every
was
at
a
bat
single
now,
for him in his last at bat.
Hey,
come on, baby. See it.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. Swing and a little blooper to center.
Two.
And that's in there. Base hit.
Hey, Dan, this is a monster series on the road. We're of the home road splits.
Oh, why am I running?
I think every
again
player is, and sometimes it's
number 82.
I don't know what's happening.
Standing in, Bishop will be charged with trying to get on board leading off the ninth.
They look like they're up against it here on the road trying to come back against the closer.
Beck is there, one quick out to start inning number 9. So here's the cleanup hitter, number 82.
Why am I watching?
Three at-bats for him in this one. Up around the face.
What did I hit?
To 10 is the final score in this one. Midland scored 12 times in round two a win tonight. Robert Bradley claims the win out of the pen, his first. So that's a wrap for us here tonight. For my partners in the booth, Mark DeRosa and Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show.
Oh, man. I have no clue what the hell happened there.
A minor leaguer is assigned temporarily to a new role.
Oh, a right fielder?
Always looking to fill needs, clubs will explore every way a prospect might be capable of contributing.
Right fielder. I'll try, like... Where the hell am I batting? I'm still batting. Batting third. Why am I batting third? Slugging. I'm slugging a 592. Huh.
Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight, the first of this four-game weekend.
That was a gross-ass show, by the way, I just have to say.
Coming in now, Bishop, and there's a look at his home and road splits so far this year. He's set, and the pitch. Tap down the line. And he'll smartly just ensure that this stays a foul ball. Fellas are home nine as they begin play here this evening. They come in looking to turn things around as they've dropped two straight.
Yeah, Matty, I know they lost their last game, but you know as well as I do, in this sport, you have short-term memory. You have to let it go. They can get it going back in the right direction today.
Hit hard on the ground to second. And that is through into right field for a single.
Well,
not the way you'd like to draw up an 0-2 pitch, D-Roll, but from a hitter's perspective.
Into the box. Bishop, he singled his last time up.
Better fries, Gabby, one time. Let's go.
Trying to hang a zero. Here's the pitch.
Wow, a ball and no strike.
Martin at second. Lopez on at first with two down. And that'll miss up an in ball two.
Wow.
Got to find a way to execute either a good fastball down and away or flip something off speed for a strike. You cannot miss over the heart of the plate in these situations. The hitter is on high alert.
Hey, let her rip right here.
Now the 2-1 pitch. Oh, that was driven into left center. This could be trouble. And it is trouble. It finds the gap for extra bases. And the runner is in from second.
I'm a stand-up kind of guy,
and the score is the runner from first. It's a 2-0 ball game.
Well, he was definitely struggling coming into this one, but I think we could say that cold streak is officially over.
Got something classy.
So now it'll be the four-hole. A.J. Reed, 0-for-1 for him. Here's one. The 3-2 pitch. Pulled toward right center field. Bishop is in pursuit. Oh, and he catches it.
Stand up.
That's how quickly things can change in this crazy game.
Because I'm a first baseman. Just saying,
now
I
batting,
botched it.
Bishop drove in two runs number on a double in his last bat.
I know resources.
Set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Line to the right side. This is right at him in right field as he hardly has to move to take it in for the first out. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Guadalupe Cortez. He comes in 0 for 2 thus far. And here's a ball in the air, carrying a bit out toward right center. Is over to his right as he puts this one away.
I saw that. That was fire.
Now at the plate, Bishop 2 for 3 with a double on his line so far.
He's a bad holiday.
Here comes the first pitch. And a neck-high fastball that time.
More power.
The 1-0 home. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Cortez is under this one. And that's out number 2. Late now is the designated hitter, James Ramsey.
Yeah, no,
Matt
Holliday came
up
the Athletics.
Round victim last time.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast, they could certainly use.
And the big left-handed bat of A.J. Reed. He's 2 for 3 with a home run and a double.
Yeah, Matt, going back to that last A.B., that was a pretty good fastball down in the zone, so that tells me this guy likes to get that bat hit down. He covers that low pitch quite well. It's difficult at times, though, because as a pitcher, you're taught to stay down in the zone. If you do that, you're throwing it right into this guy's wheelhouse.
Ah, but the throw is well up the line, and he scores.
Thanks, by the way, for
you know, it's always nice to get that first one under your belt. You start a 4-game series on the road. Takes a little bit of the wind out of the sails of the guys at the home dugout and gives you confidence to come back and do it again tomorrow.
4-2.
That's actually really annoying.
Minor league baseball. Stepping into the box, Bishop. Couple
of Mickey
hits
Mantle
going to
have
40
trips to
the plate last night.
MVP in the minor league.
The stretch. Now a ball grounded to short. This could be 2. One there. On to first, and they turn the double play.
I don't know if he's doing that either. We don't talk about that.
Coming to the plate now, Bishop, 0 for 1 for him here in this one. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. And that one is gone! Solo shot here to left, 8th home run on the season for him, as it's now a 3-0 ball game.
Well, he was on cruise control, just needing one more out to get out of the inning, but he came up with a plan. Bases empty, he didn't have to think.
Stepping up to the plate, James Ramsey, 0 for 1 here in the early going. Set, and the 1-1 pitch. Skied right away right.
Yeah, here we go.
Bishop
here we go.
Is there, and he'll bring this one in. And he'll move up to third now. Runners at the corners here. With trying to pick things up where we left off. Bishop, he went deep last time up.
Hey, Matty, an interesting sequence in that last at-bat when he hit a home run. First pitch breaking ball when he hit that towering long drive home run. We'll see if they attack him more with fastballs in this at-bat.
Tucker. He makes the play. Really had to hustle to get to that one. 2 gone now. So striding forward now, Bishop. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. He's set. Here it comes. On the ground is short. This could be 2. There's 1. On to first, and they get the double play. Now at the plate, Bishop.
Now, could be 2, it was 2.
Number 34. Come on, baby. Get your pitch up. Stay through. Let's go.
Come on, big guy. What time? Here you go.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. Good changeup that time, but he wouldn't bite on it.
It doesn't tell you what they are before he leaves. Ugh.
Come on, guys.
There we go.
hard liner to center field. Ramsey will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. Nothing across here this half of the inning. On the bottom of the ninth we go.
Yeah, and they just keep on keeping on. Got a nice little run going here, winning four in a row and playing with a lot of confidence. Success.
The game's
yes, you keep on keeping on. That's a good one. It's my favorites.
At the plate, this and he comes into this
oh,
one.
Man,
has
he told me I'm gonna
play in his last.
Oh, it's
same
time. I'm gonna rare one in.
Here's the first pitch to him, and it's fouled away. Guys, we take a look at the home nine as they take the field tonight. They come in a bit of a rough patch. They've dropped four in a row.
Yeah, Matty, to expect to go through the course of a long season and just dominate every game, every team, is just a foolish thought process. You're going to have these hiccups throughout the course of the season. I think they keep you honest and keep you real and keep you on the attack. Let's see if they fight today.
Now the pitch. Again, he sends it out of play.
Hey, if he's going to offer at a fastball above the zone, why don't you just continue to climb the ladder? Don't be shocked if he goes even higher with this next pitch.
High in the air out to center field. Under it is the center fielder. He makes
need more
the
power.
Play and it'll end the inning.
Need to buy
so
some
not
training
much
points.
Here in
turn two, roll it up.
Now with the plate, Bishop 0-for-1 for him here in this one. He's set and the pitch. Oh, double play ball to second. Four, six, three. It's a double play and the inning is over. Ready once again, Bishop. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far.
Hey, we got one here.
Hey, get a good one here right now.
First pitch of the at-bat. The grid. Down to second base. This could be two.
I got on the ground. Not on top of anything.
It's
on
a double. As their woes continue. Riding in once again, Bishop. And Dan, this could be a real make or break situation at this point in the game.
Yeah, Matt, at least scoring one run in this inning is so important to them to possibly get back into this thing. Baseball doesn't have a clock,
right,
but you only have 27 outs to work with. They're running out of those pretty quick. This is a critical hit here. Things are in danger of getting away from him a little, so we'll see how he deals with it.
A swing and a liner to left center field, and that's going to drop in for a base hit. And the runner from second is in to score.
Got that hit.
Yeah, one a day keeps the dot.
No out.
Ready for another chance. Bishop.
Two more runs.
First delivery to him on the way. This is in the air out to right.
Dude. He keeps doing the whole home run thing. The whole home run knee.
Stepping in and ready for another shot. Sierra, a hit and two tries for him so far.
Number 12.
There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Bishop looks up. And that ball is game over. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. Welcome into this presentation. Digging in the switch hitter, Bishop. He brings a hit streak that currently sits at six games entering play. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Hit out towards second. To second for one. On to first to complete the double play. Digging in for his second at bat, Bishop 0-for-1 for him here in this one. First pitch on its way. And that slider's almost in the dirt. Lopez, the runner at second with one away.
Second.
Line towards center field. Number one is there, and he makes the catch. It'd be great
if I wouldn't hit the ball at someone for once.
Hey, roll it up now.
Digging in once again, Bishop. He started out the evening 0-for-2 so far.
One away.
Prior to the at-bat, a check on first. And he'll get back in safely.
All right, come on now. One time. Let it fly, buddy.
comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch.
Nope.
This is on the ground is short. Could be two. One there.
What can I do to
relay to first in time, and just like that, the side is retired. Ready for another shot now. Guadalupe Cortez. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ball game. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Calling for it. Bishop. And he makes the catch for the second out.
Shot to Guadalupe over here. Real MVP.
Digging in to try to number 44. 0 for 1 with a run for thus far. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Swing and a flare hit toward right. Bishop moving in. And a diving effort, but he can't make the play in right.
Ball went.
And he's in safely at third. As also on the play, a run comes to score. So striding in, Bishop, double play victim last time around.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast? They could certainly use that right now.
One ball, no strikes, the count.
Hey, get your pitch and drive it, huh? Lasers all day.
Not close. It's 2-0.
Two bloops and a blast. Three blasts. A blast, a bloop, and a blast. Nope.
Popped up. Number 13.
Thanks to him with the hit streak, by the way. I knew I was going to ruin it.
And there's one gone. Digging in and looking for more. Number 44. One for two with a triple so far in this one. Now the 1-1 pitch. Hit the other way out toward right field. And that's taken in straightaway right. Will he try from second? And he's up to third safely now. Gone in the inning. Stepping in, Bishop comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. From the stretch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Center fielder on the run. Makes the catch. And that's the ball game.
Well, maybe a little bit of a problem is they had to wind up going to that bullpen quite a bit. Five pitchers are going to combine to finish this one to get the win.
And this evening's contest comes to a close. 5-3, the final.
Yeah, how did I bat in both innings? Oh, man, I got Tyler Austin.
A player new to his AA squad gets a tip from one of his coaches.